All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to yet another part of Outlast 2, where we just escaped old crazy witch lady and we have reached the old mine. So let's just hop right into this thing and prepare for many, many deaths. Dearest Martha. We have lights here. We have lights.
Wait. This is before I found her hanging. Wake up. I'm still here.
Oh, well then. Oh jeez, I just love these school parts, you know. You just love it.
The hangman game. Man that Jess used to play. The other half of this must be somewhere. Jessica would have left the hangman somewhere for Lynn to find.
Okay. All right. You need transparency, okay. Oh, Lord. Oh, there is a whole other side. Cool. We found it. Sounds about right. That's creepy. I mean, what do? Slammy. It's kind of making my head hurt. Ugh. Oh my lord. Give it to me again. Give it to me again. Oh. That tunnel crazy. Somebody.
Oh, Christ. Okay, it's not that far. This isn't so bad.
Imagine just some ghost train just comes and
what an
do me. Well, excuse me. Eight-foot punch! How is he alive?
Guess I'm taking the long way.
Literally, into the thick of it.
Hmm.
Sickness here, God bless.
Some other way around. Sickness here, God bless. These people were rotting even before they were murdered.
Well then, that makes it all positive, right? We're going round in circles. Back it up and dump it. Please don't come after me. 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 I didn't know that person was able to do things. Thank you so much.
God, fuck.
I'm just picking the right places to go. I just got threw up on like ew. Like ew. Like very disrespectful, bro. What is happening? My boy's getting that Ethan Winters treatment.
Christ.
What is happening? Super scrap, say it is. Who's ready for a jump scare?
The fuck?
I am. What the hell?
Prophet now. Praise God. Forgive me, Lord. But I have no shame. What would you now think? Swallow that. There you go. God, please, let me be one. Here's a mark. He's pure. Is the Skull Messiah. You have but dog's cut. He ain't been transubstantiated yet. He ain't been born. First, we gotta get him on that cross. Get my hammer and nails. Let's get on up that hill. He will come on locust wings, immaculate as a newborn. He will give us his gospel, the sacred words of his teaching. He will be nailed to a cross and die, and he will be buried. But he will rise again in more perfect flesh. We will eat of that flesh in Holy Communion and be healed of our physical sins. And we shall inherit this broken earth. See? We prepared everything. It's all ready for you.
What? Don't do this! Please!
Oh, Jesus.
Where is your gospel? You're supposed to have a gospel for us. To guide us. Salvation after the end.
A gospel?
The truth. Your guidance. We suffered a long time waiting on you.
Well, old Nick, I guess we better put those nails in.
Wait!
Ah! Oh! 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 Oh!
Please forgive me for doubting you. There is no suffering that I do not deserve. I am a worm, festering moon.
I must study his lessons. Drive the other nail in and hang him up.
Mondizio. Suckers! Alright, you guys, we're gonna wrap it up actually right here. If you did enjoy this part, please leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and I will catch you in the next one. Peace and paper, I will see you later. Spooky, spooky, spooky!